Reproduction is survival need. Anything which is alive has to be reproducing itself. Otherwise, it will not be alive. It's law of life. It is one of the fundamental law of constant, nitya. Easiness expands. Understand? Even if you are a sannyasi, only when you reproduce more sannyasis, means making more people sannyasis, you are living sannyas life. Otherwise, you are not sannyasi. Be very clear. Anything by its survival easiness has to reproduce and expand. If you are a man, you are going to reproduce another human being. If you are sannyasi, naturally you will be producing the consciousness of sannyas in so many people's life, and so many will becoming sannyasi. How many become sannyasis is the proof of your integrity to sannyas. Understand? This is law of life. Success for a normal grihastha is what he achieves. For a sannyasi, success is what he inspires others to achieve. So, only if you are intensely making more people sannyasis, you are really in the easiness of sannyas. Otherwise, maybe you will be sannyas, not is sannyasi. The easiness multiplies by its existence. The quality of the easiness is ananda, and the quality of ananda is sharing. Understand? The quality of easiness, nitya, is ananda. Anything which is in you is always celebrates its existence. Somebody is asking me, what is exactly easiness, Swamiji? Other than your body, what you think as ease. See, you think your body. You are your body. And there are something more you think you are. Because many times when you feel depression, you feel you are your mind. Excited, you feel you are your mind. So it is not that you feel you are only body. You feel many things are you. Other than your body, whatever you think as you, that is called your easiness. And that easiness, in its core, is excitement, bliss. And anything which is and which is bliss expands its existence. Even when you are depressed, you are enjoying your depression. Understand? Be very clear. You are enjoying your depression. You may have your own reasons. Listen to this one truth. Enjoying your depression, you will reproduce more depressed people. If you are enjoying your easiness, you will reproduce more easiness. If you are enjoying your sannyas, you will reproduce more sannyasis. That's it. Easiness celebrates its existence, and anything which celebrates its existence reproduces by its very nature.